So far, so good.
You know, Sam's story doesn't have a happy ending, and nothing you do here can change that.
There was one moment of true happiness for Sam and her true love.
Stealing kisses among the pumpkins.
They say that Jack, the lad, had a sweet talk with Samantha. But it went the other way around. She had a plan and Jack was part of it.
That midnight embrace was an invocation meant to power her weapon.
And it almost worked.
Almost.
Let's see if you could take that a little further.